Now let's take a quick look at this Tesla build that we've just finished. So first off, the biggest thing that kind of like goes right in your face is going to be the carbon fiber hood. Now there's a lot of real carbon fiber on this car, but the hood itself is actually a wrap. And then there's the custom Tesla logo as well that matches the color of the wrap of the car. But again, just makes the car look a lot more aggressive. And more importantly, it breaks up the overall theme of the car, because instead of having a massive red over this hood, you have the carbon fiber to break things up. And then right next to that, we've added a little bit of vinyl right here to kind of create eyelids on the Tesla. It makes the lights look a lot sleeker, a lot more aggressive as well. Just goes again with the overall theme of making this car look a little bit more aggressive. And then coming down here, we have the full carbon fiber front splitter. And this again adds to the aggression. It increases the length of the car like very slightly, right? The car comes out a little bit more forward because of that kind of little extra length at the front end. It just makes it have this next level of aggression, and then it brings it kind of lower to the ground as well. And then coming to the side here, we've got the custom wheels. Now in terms of the size of the tires, we've got 255 millimeters in the front and then 295 millimeter in the rear on the Tesla. So it's gonna help it hook up a whole lot better. And on top of that, it's gonna give it a little bit of a better 0-60 because it's gonna hook up. And then with the wheels, these wheels, not only from the size difference compared to the stock wheels, but in terms of the coloration on them, they go again with the theme of the car, kind of going for like that blacked out sporty look with the car. And if you notice, this car is significantly lower than a stock Model 3. It's because it's on lowering springs, and then there is a sport performance sway bar that's been added to the car. So the car is not only gonna sit lower, so it's a little bit more aggressive, but it's gonna handle a whole lot better. And then something that's really crazy about the Teslas is actually pertains to the roof. So a lot of sunlight actually pops in through the top roof. And especially if your skin is really sensitive, it can be a deal breaker with this car. We have this really awesome specialized tint that is all one piece that goes over each part of the sunroof. So not only does it protect you from sun, but it does make the interior a little bit darker, so it's a little bit more manageable. And coming down from that, we have more carbon fiber accents with the mirror, and then with the little side right here, it's just kind of like just a little bit of fun on the side. And then notice with the door handles, we left these black, and again, just nice little touch to go over with the kind of like overall blacked out theme against the red accents on the car. And then coming here to the back on the window right here, another carbon fiber accent. And you guys kind of see the theme, right? There's tons of carbon fiber on this car. And then this little kind of ducktail spoiler here on the back, again, finished with carbon fiber. And just down below that, from an aesthetic standpoint, we've again kind of blacked out the taillights just to make this look a little bit sportier here from the rear. Custom Tesla badging. So instead of saying Model 3, Model 3 Performance, whatever, what they have with normal badging, you've got the custom blacked out Tesla badging. Looks a whole lot cleaner. And then finally, we've got this massive carbon fiber rear diffuser, which just from the rear end, it just makes this car look so much different, so much more aggressive. And right next to it, you guys can actually see the width of the tires here in the back. Just so much tire going on back there. It's just insane. And overall, I could not be happier with how this build turned out on the Tesla, because it just looks so much more aggressive, but we're actually getting a little bit more performance out of the car as well, because again, wider tires, a little bit lower to the ground, and then we have a little bit of a stiffer ride with the car, so it's gonna handle a little bit better overall. And it's just a good looking car. Now, we did do some custom touches here with the interior of the Tesla as well. And before we go into the interior, you guys notice with the side skirts as well, that's again, another carbon fiber accent on the car. So every time you walk up to the door, you're gonna notice massive carbon fiber side skirts. But the Tesla door handle is pretty interesting. So you actually push in this part and it comes out kind of like a little knife blade. Just really interesting. Another car that actually has a door handle like this is the Lamborghini Huracan. So I mean, it's in good company. But opening it up, the first little thing that's cool about the Model 3s is they actually come with this suede from the factory. So again, that's kind of like a sportier material. So that's why we kind of wanted to build off of a sportier look with the car. And coming into here, you can actually see the original color of the car over the wrap. So it doesn't clash at all. It actually looks pretty cool. But something that's more important is with the interior. So we've got this carbon fiber accenting here all along the dash of the car, and that's normally wood trim on the car, and it just doesn't go with the overall theme, right? This is a high performance, quick accelerating car, and to have wood trim that you'd see kind of like in just a normal luxury car doesn't make sense. So having the carbon fiber wrap over all of that, again, transforms the car and it just makes it have a sportier feel, not only from the outside, but on the inside as well. Now that we've wrapped everything up on this Tesla build, I just want to go over my final thoughts on the build. So again, I love all of the carbon fiber accenting on the car, just the darker elements to contrast the bright red wrap. And then on top of that, the little bit of extra performance you get from the wider tires and then the sway bar as well with the lowering springs, just all that in conjunction just can make this car perform so much better. So if you want to see more cool builds like this, please go follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and then subscribe to us over on YouTube.